Angelo Ogbonna headed home in stoppage time of extra time as West Ham United stunned a youthful Liverpool team 2-1 in Tuesday's FA Cup fourth round replay at Upton Park. Philippe Coutinho's clever free kick had cancelled out Michel Antonio's volleyed opener for West Ham, and the game was seconds from a penalty shootout when Dimitri Payet curled a free kick into the visitors' box from the right and Ogbonna rose at the back post to head in the winner.